Well, I chose construction because I started learning more about it in my sophomore year of high school when I joined the ACE Mentor program.
The people were nicer than I expected. The job site was definitely not as loud. I thought it would be full of sounds and I thought it would also be hectic.
My friends. So when I told them I was going to work for DPR, they were like, what's that? And I was like, oh, it's a construction company. And they're like, construction?
They're always asking me like, so what do you do?
They have this image that I'm like out on the field, actually doing, I guess, the process of construction.
They didn't know about the whole engineering aspect of DPR construction.
There's a lot that goes into construction other than like the actual construction, building it.
I thought it was gonna be more like, I'm just an intern, so they throw the busy work on me, but they actually do throw important stuff.
So basically what I'm in charge of is just walking the floors, making sure things are done right, and then getting in contact with the subs, making sure that they fix the problems as soon as possible.
They've started giving me submittals and RFIs to help them just look over and work on, and I'm also involved in like the OAC meetings.
I've learned about like what the basic stuff are, like RFIs, submittals, plans, and like everything that has to do with construction.
I just find everything interesting, and it's just a great chance. I get to learn something new, if not so many things new every day.
I'm learning about how technology is incorporated into construction throughout the modeling and just like navigating models and actually continuing with the design of the models.
Anything that'll help the project team, that's what I'm there to do.
It was scary at first, but I got more confident in myself and I knew that I could do this, you know? I knew that it's possible because I see other women doing it.
Everyone's so nice. There's like a great community. It's a great environment.
And then when I got here, and they actually took me out in the field, made me in charge of punch lists, showed me what RFIs are and submittals. That was like just mind-blowing. I was like, wow, like I'm really getting exposed to everything that they're doing here with the company and the project that I was on.
Like, I'm like, I have an internship, and people are like really impressed by that. And so I do take pride in that, and that's built up like my confidence. Definitely I've like been more confident because I'm like, I work at a real, like, it's legit. DPR is legit, guys.
Internships like this, it's a great like guiding hand. Like, you're not all on your own.
It was surprising, but the good kind. It opened up my eyes to many new things that I didn't know about construction.
But the thing about everyone here is if you don't understand something, they do take their time to explain it. Now I understand that if I don't understand something, I can just ask and then I can learn about it. I'm not on my own.
At DPR, enjoyment is one of the core values, and I have seen it through my whole build-up internship opportunity. My summer has been amazing as of right now, and it's been full of enjoyment, so my summer is amazing.
I know so many more career options in the world of construction, so now I'm pretty confident that this is what I want to do. I could be a project engineer, I could be a project manager, I could be a field engineer, many other, I could be a superintendent, many other things like that.